She ran out on him. Only a top lawyer and a cash deal got him off a serious assault charge.
All right, all right.
How?
He's got a short fuse, Helen.
Bought this when we were out together, and I think, well, I'm sure that it was for you. She chose it very carefully. You haven't eaten, have you? Would you like me to get you something?
No.
I don't think that Carla was very happy being here by herself, you know.
It wasn't my fault.
No, I didn't mean that. I wasn't...
What's this got to do with you anyway?
Well, we spent a lot of time together. We shared a room. We were with each other night and day. And I just thought that it might help you to know some of the things that we... I tried to look out for her.
Helen.
Good night.
To be honest, things were difficult for Carla and me. I'd suggested a holiday. We just needed some time and, we had this stupid argument. Carla was... Well, you know what she could be like. I came home and she just vanished. No idea where. Well, this is my fault.
No, no. You mustn't blame yourself.
When the phone rang yesterday, I thought it was her. But it was the police. Telling me she was...
What can I do?
Don't tell them about the argument, for God's sake, when they ask you.
Matt.
Carla was drunk, okay? We both were. Look, it was nothing, I swear. These guys are just looking for anyone to blame.
What if Rob tells them?
Look, I didn't do it.
My passport. I can't leave the island.
Look, these mumps, just wire me the money, okay? Look, I need a lawyer. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I'll talk to you later. Bye. Oh,
Leave me alone, okay?
Matt, please.
Look, just leave me alone, okay?
I want to help you. You'll be okay. There are things I can say.
I don't understand.
You'll be all right, I promise you. Just wait for me here. Inspector.
Commissioner North.
I need to speak to you in private.
Commissioner North, I won't be needing your statement after all.
I don't...
It has been decided that Mrs. French died of accidental causes.
What?
That's the official verdict. So, end of story. You are now free to go home. All of you. I will fetch your passports.
Carla, sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
A bit, but you know, there were loads of things that I did I wouldn't have done if I'd gone with him, and there were all kinds of food that I wasn't
really,
yeah, because you know, oh god, hang on, sorry.
Sorry, listen, I'll catch you up. Excuse me.
Hello?
You killed her, didn't you, Helen?
Who is this?
I saw you do it.
Who is this?